Hacia Dylan.
Come on!
umpire.
Thank you.
Here we go. Thank you. Sin.
Come on, keep it there! And march!
long no one looking for it. Looking for it.
Under 19, it was a priority grade for the county board this year. And it was very much brought to our attention by the clubs, and I thank them for that. You know, between the change of age grades last year and COVID and all, you know, we didn't provide enough football for lads at this age group, so lads, but hopefully this has made it up to you that you got a good competition in the middle of the week, in the middle of the summer, the right time of the year. And personally, from viewing it, I think it's been a success. It's been some tremendous football played across the three levels. So onwards and upwards, and I think it's something that's here to stay for Sligo GAA. So the game this evening, it's hard to believe that there was a 12-point margin there, because it seemed very, very tight for a long part of the second half. Really well contested the game, especially the first half. Maybe the third quarter, Shamrock Gaels probably hit a purple patch, or maybe I should say a maroon patch. I only get corrected there on the colours, but probably that's where their dominance on the middle of the field and their forward started to play. Maybe that's where the difference between the sides was told. But look, hard luck to Joe Curry, Kilma Coon. You've had a very, very good campaign to get here. I know you had some really, really good wins. And I'm sure there's better days ahead for you always. It's a great habit to get into winning here. I saw a lot of your players here. You have a 17 final, A final last year. So this success is your club is building. We can see it, and the best of luck for the future. I just want to say one thing to all the players. I just emphasise how important the GRD important people, the most important people here. You know, this competition is over, but there's plenty of football for the rest of the year. Whether you're younger lads that are playing under 17 still, or older lads that can play junior or senior, and I would just urge you all, stick with the game. The club and your county want you and need you, and I really look forward to seeing you down the years playing GAA for Gaelic football. Just a few thank yous. I want to thank the competition control committee here in Sligo, Chairman Dermot Gannon and Secretary Fergus Leonard. They do massive work making sure that our programme of games that's been agreed at the start of the year is played off in a timely and professional manner. So thanks to them. The referees that we have in the county, they're few and far between, but by God, they do a massive job. They're out every night of the week. Sometimes some of them are four or five times a week out. So I just want to, tonight compliment, thank Keith Henry and his umpires, linesman Jerry Higgins and Declan O'Boy. They all do a tremendous job. To the Markovich Park Committee and the Safety and Facilities Committee, who would have responsibility for looking after our grounds. We had some difficulties in the early part of the year with the surface here due to probably overuse the back end of last year. The straws are working on in here, and you can see it's in absolutely fantastic condition, and I just want to thank them for their work. So without further ado, I'd like to present the Under-19B Championship Trophy to the captain of Shamrock Gaels, Conor Sheridan.
Hooray! 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 Hoo